go.
Years ago, a child of the monstrous Saiyan race was sent across the galaxy to Earth on a mission of destruction. However, his Saiyan programming was erased when he fell from a high cliff into the greatest adventure of all time. That boy was Goku, and armed with his otherworldly Saiyan powers, he embarked on a quest for the seven magic Dragon Balls, one that pitted him against the strongest fighters on the globe. Goku honed his skills under the watchful eye of the legendary Master Roshi. But when his strength quickly surpassed that of his teacher, he set out into the world. Not as its destroyer, as the Saiyans intended, but as its greatest defender. Goku traveled far and wide, battling the evil forces that sought to take control of the Dragon Balls for their own selfish desires. With the power of right on his side, he defeated the notorious Red Ribbon Army. And when the Demon King Piccolo rose from the shadows, bent on world domination, Goku was once again there to save the day. Now a new threat has emerged, and Goku stands ready to meet the challenge. The evil Saiyan Raditz has come to Earth and kidnapped Goku's son, thus setting in motion a chain of events that will take Goku far beyond the world he has sworn to protect, and force him to test his might against the most powerful villains the universe has ever known. Will Goku prevail against these deadly foes? It's all up to you as the adventure continues.
Ha!
purchase the special move upgrade to destroy these large boulders.
Goku and Piccolo, the Earth's two greatest fighters, confront the Saiyan invader Raditz. Though his son is still locked away in the Saiyan space pod, Goku refuses to submit to Raditz's demands. He vows to defeat Raditz and save the Earth, or die trying.
I'll teach you a lesson, fool.
We'll see about that!
Die!
Is that all you
Desperate to help his father, young Gohan's anger explodes, and the incredible powers sleeping within him are momentarily awakened. Gohan attacks and lands a critical blow on the evil Raditz. Goku summons the last of his strength, and in a valiant effort, sacrifices his own life to ensure the villain's defeat and save the human race from utter destruction. The battle won, Piccolo is confident that Goku's friends will use the power of the Dragon Balls to wish the fallen hero back to life. But with his final words, Raditz dashes Piccolo's hopes by informing him that two even more powerful Saiyans are on their way to Earth. In 1 year, they will arrive. And they will stop at nothing to have the Dragon Balls for their own evil purposes.